And the only thing that wouldn't say nothing is the bitch that knows she didn't use her summer's eve before she came back here. That's the only excuse you have not to say your pussy was good unless your shit stank, bitch, you go shit stank up in here. I know my shit don't say nothing, girl, my pussy's in here just like pork chops, bitch. All up in here, girl. Girl, shit, I got some feeling pussy, bitch. Honey, all you gotta do is just go get you a pump of a bread pop and a loaf of bread. I'm gonna supply all the meat you need, baby. I am just to tell you, honey, pay your $6.99, this is an all you can eat buffet, bitch. I'm telling you. Tell you. All the men in the house that got some good motherfucking dick, make some noise. All right. Let's separate the lamb from the goat. Cause I know some of y'all got some dick, but you don't like to use the motherfuckers. I don't want to talk to y'all. I don't need to talk. I mean, I don't have anything against the bottom. So you don't want to put the fucking shine. You get to the house, this man got this big 10-inch dick in his hand, but he wants his motherfucking face to the pillow. The only thing that you think in your motherfucking head is when Luke Skywalker wrote that song, face down, ass up, that's the way we got to fuck. That's why I be thinking about those big, big bottoms, you know what I'm saying? Oh my God, so all the men in the house that got big dicks and you like to use them, make some noise. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, praise the Lord. With this long black thing in my motherfucking hand. And I know you ain't never seen anything this big before, so close to your motherfucking thing. Are you a virgin? No, you're not, I didn't think so. Are you the one getting married? You're getting married. Okay. So you're not a virgin. So are you wearing white? Is your wedding? Yes or no? You're not wearing pure white, you're wearing ivory. When you have sex for the first time, bitch, nightmare gives you a motherfucking lie. I know bitches like you. You had sex in junior high school when you were leaking, bitch, I know you. You were 13 years old. You need some money to buy your school supplies, so you fucked that boy under the bleachers, didn't you? I know the ones like you, because I used to be one. I know they better finish this. So you better finish the show, right, bitch? I just need a shot. I need a drink. Can somebody bring me a shot of something comfortable that I need to? That's what I need. Oh, is this yours? Who is this? I said, okay, I don't know who that is. You gonna let me have some of yours? Okay, bitch. Wait, is that water, Dale? It's what? It's plenty of woman. Okay, let's get it. Oh, you wanna see who can fuck the first, the fastest bitch? Bitch, I'm gonna beat you. Girl, all right. See, we couldn't fuck the same dick, but you agree with it. See, you talk technology, so you don't ever fuck the cat. I couldn't fuck you. See, all I say, let me fuck the dick, you lick the balls, okay? You do that. Hi. How to that? Who are you? Look, you're Travis. What nationality are you? Yes. Step off. Bitch, please. Come here. What nationality are you? You're Native American or what? French, white. Oh, let me get my part of the United Nations. Please. Oh, I want to reach my hands across America. All over your body. Oh, shit, I could do with you. Oh, baby, we can build a pee-pee right now, bitch. Baby, I will let you fuck me and I can talk and move on, save a whole motherfucking time, bitch. Oh, let me go. Everyone, I want to thank you so much for having me here tonight. It's been absolutely fabulous. Wow, y'all have an awesome audience. And ladies and gentlemen, I will be here all week performing at the Miss Gay US of A pageant with the weekend. Tomorrow night with the classic contest. Oh, you want to fight me, bitch? Bring your motherfucking ass. Come on. But you want to fight me? Bring it on. Yeah. she is the balance. Real quick.